G'day, Continental Group members. We're currently here in southern New South Wales and we're having a quick look at Cooleman Field Bin. This is a 100 tonner behind me. We've had a look at a 150 tonner earlier today. Yesterday we looked at a Barber Engineering and also a Dunstan Mother Bin. And we're doing this as part of the research report for September. We've got a couple more to look at. We're going to look at a Broma and also a Grain King in WA in a week or so. So looking forward to bringing you all of that in the September issue. So we're looking at a few different things, looking at how easy they are to move, to store, how easy they are to clean out. And you can see there's a couple of different features on this machine where it's a ground sit unit. We've looked at others that can be shifted with an element of grain in them. So a few things to look through, and we'll bring you all the specs and information about these in the September issue.